What are the five most scoring topics for CAT DILR? Although the CAT DILR is very random, you cannot predict the question types. However, there are some sets which have been frequently asked in the past few years. So Venn diagrams is one such question type which has been asked in the last 3 years. Last year, they even asked a four set Venn diagram. Next comes data tables. These involve some tables with missing data and you have to fill using some mathematical calculations such as percentages, ratios, etc. Then come number puzzles, puzzles based on numbers, properties of numbers that are frequently asked in the examination. Grid puzzles is another common type, a matrix you have to fill involving rows and columns, which is also a common feature of LR section. And then comes games and tournament. Games and tournaments involving different types of scoring patterns are also frequently asked in the DILR section.